to the bit where I walked down to begin with. Secret hole, what's that?
Does it go anywhere?
It's like a little spring pool or something. There's a little stream down there, probably related to that little pool I found over there in that little alcove. Wow, look at the size of that tree. I think that's the biggest tree I've ever seen in person. Jeez, I have never seen anything that big. That's like something from like, you know, San Francisco, the redwoods, huge trees. Honest to God, I've never seen anything that big. I don't mean height-wise, I mean the sheer size of the trunk. I don't know if it conveys how big it is on camera. Here's a little pine cone. A tiny little pine cone. I'll put it there. If it'll stay. There it is, tiny little pine cone. It's massive. I wonder what kind of tree that is. It's a beautiful little, tiny little piece of woodland this is. Shame it's by a road. There's a road just the other side of the when you get up there. But it's beautiful and mysterious. I want to go in and see where it goes that way, how far it goes that way. Anyway, if anyone was wondering, the reason when I was in the ruins, when I got down to it, I paused it. I see there was a couple sitting in the middle of it with a dog. And I just went in and said, "Hiya, sorry, I'm going to be filming just for a couple of minutes, 5 minutes. Hope you don't mind, I'll keep you off the camera." So I had to keep it in certain directions. Didn't want to get them in it, if anyone wondered. Got most of it though, which is good. A little nose over it. That's nothing but a breeze. Oh, what's that down there? Ow, stingers, man. Stingers galore, look at that. That is a whole world of hurt for me in shorts. Stingers everywhere. I can hear more people just come in the gate. I've pretty much seen everything I want to see now, so good time to end it.